What's poppin'? Hello again. What's going on? Got this premium trainer box from Scarlet and Violet because I have a small problem with this set. So we are going to check it out, see if it's worth it. I don't know what they go for. I probably paid too much for it, but nonetheless, we're still here to open it. So here we go.
With honeys, all I do is shine. Tour the world, ain't it funny? I'm one of a kind. Sinatra.
Subscribe.
The contents are listed here, but if you don't know how to look at pictures or read Japanese, don't worry, I've got you covered. We're just gonna go through it and see exactly what is in here. Okay. Pretty magnet cased. Alrighty. There's nothing in that. That was a little misleading. Then we have our packs. Then our pre-constructed decks is what I believe these to be. We can go through these. We'll take a look, see what those are. And then we have our TCG. Oh my gosh. Okay. EX coin. Actually kind of clean. And then I don't know what these are, but also kind of cool. If you know what they are, like I said, I can't read Japanese, but please feel free to let me know. And then the EX box, similar to what they use for the V-Stars, so I assume it's pretty much the same thing in there. And that pretty much actually concludes what's in the contents of the box. But we can check these out right here. Like I said, I believe they are just pre-structured decks. Just like Cigarettes Kids, it opens up from around and pull off the top. Cool. This feels like a lot of cards. I don't know how many cards are supposed to be in a pre-done deck, but it's a lot. A lot of trainers, Boss's Orders, Cheryl, some energies, a lot of energies, a lot of energies, mainly energies. Okay, cool. For the other one, I'm assuming it's along the same line with Rare Candies, Pokeballs. Yep, that's weird to see non-holographic Vs, non-holos. Muse. Okay. And more energies. All right, I guess we'll just go into the packs and see what we can get from the packs. Comes with 20 packs, 10 of each, and we already know what we are looking to pull here. Honestly, spoiler alert from any video that you may or may not have seen, I haven't had any luck with this set so far, but that can change. Right now we have 20 packs to make that change. Starting off with pack number one from the least popular of the two. We have Scarlet, which I did get the game for, so let's see pack number one, and if I do remember, it's one, and let's try our luck. Aw, let's go, pack number one, super cute. This is the doe. It's a dog doe. Doe with the dog doe. Alright, pack number two. There's a small slit in the side, so that's what's making me want to open it down the side like that. But I keep messing up, so we'll figure it out. And one from the back, and let's try again. I have some faith in this set. Overall, I feel like this Sword and Shield era is done. We're moving into this set and it's gonna be absolute bangers. And I'm gonna prove that in this video as to why the Scarlet and Violet sets are about to be a force to be reckoned with. Let's get it. I'll show you right now. Ready? Ready? On the next pack. Also, by the time you're watching this, Harry Potter or the Hogwarts Legacy game is out. And I'm curious if anyone is playing it. Let me know what house are you guys in. What wands. And if you're like me, what creature you got as your pet. Because I got a wood mouse. So... we're just gonna open the packs like this because that just seems way more less of a hassle. I picked this box up probably above MSRP because it was just convenient that way for $109, but I think you can find them online cheaper. Let me know if you think they are worth it or not, because right now I'm here for a good time. Moving on to another chance at the Scarlet. I hope from the way I just opened that, that was poorly done. I realized the last time I was opening up this set, my secret rare for my booster box was a Magneton Z full art, and I didn't realize it at the time, but kind of whack. Every time I get to open up a violet pack, my heart starts racing. There's two cards that I'm three. Like I said, same cards, two of the same. Miriam, I'll take any full art trainer at this point, to be honest. And then the Arcanine full art. I know in Scarlet, they gave the Eevee trainer girl the secret art card. So oh my gosh, how many packs is that with no hits? I got one little card at the beginning and then nothing. We're almost halfway through it, but you know, it's not how you start, it's how you finish, ladies and gentlemen. So let's see if we can't change it up with this pack right here, I believe, because honestly got nothing else that I can't do. Don't tell me this is the worst set for me, and I refuse to accept it. I guess I've been greedy for far too long. I just want a secret rare full art trainer. I'll take that. I really will. I'll take it. I guess it doesn't matter. Yet again, another spicy chance at Violet's packs. For all of the marbles here, let's get it. Let's get this. Come on. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna take a minute to just marinate, meditate, have you guys share your energy with me, if you will, please. Now as we move into the second half, hopefully some better hits. All right, going back into it with Scarlet, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get this. All right, let's get it. Drifloom. I'm just gonna do the silent trial. Sadly, the silence worked better than the commentary, so I don't know. I think for the next Scarlet, or for the next Violet, we'll try the silent treatment again. This set does not favor me at all, and there's not a lot, but I've got no luck. Okay, so we got the Arcanine, the last one, and we got the nice Gyarados in this one. Where are my hecking secret arts? Whoa! Oh my god. I'm sweating. Can we appreciate it? Oh my gosh. That's it. I don't have a sleeve for it. I had a metal protector. I was prepared to put this in. I don't even have a sleeve for it. This might not be the smartest idea, but I am shaking and I am panicking and I. Just for now. I don't think I'd get it graded, but just for now, I'm panicking. The Super Bowl's on. Who are you guys going for the Super Bowl? Yo, can y'all tell that I'm nervous? Sometimes you just need a little bit of silence. That's it. That's all you need. I'm gonna set this here so you don't forget. And I only have a couple more packs left. So at this point, I don't even know. Let's try a silent shh. Okay. They still look fake. That is my first ever like grail card I think I've ever pulled, especially with the secret rares for Japanese being much harder to pull. Wow. That's still a cool card. Just wow. Last two packs. Let's see if I can't pull something out of Scarlet. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let's end it right. I can't make this up, chat. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. I'm fiending. Put it right here. I don't have any sleeve or anything for it. Oh my gosh. Last pack. Silent treatment for the last pack. Let's see. If not, that's okay. That's okay. I haven't pulled any secret arts. No, but it is okay. In on an EX. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Cut the cameras. Let's check these out. Oh my goodness. Look at that prehistoric dino mommy. Oh my gosh, Miss Miriam.
I think I'm sick.
Chat, ladies and gentlemen, if you did enjoy, please smash that like button. It is absolutely free. Like, comment, and subscribe. Check out my other videos. We're going to 200 subscribers this year, so please help me make that happen. More content throughout the years. Thank you guys. Goodbye. The powers of alchemy. Yeah.